three, and four. Step, drop, good. Again, one, two, three. Now notice, shoulders stay in place over the hips. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. If you don't like that reach, don't take it. It's okay. Abs in tight. One, two. Try to keep the tail tucked. One, two, three. Two more. One, two, three. One, two. Singles, no arms. Back. Back. Bring it into a tap. Little tap behind. Four more. Four. Good. Three. Two. Now take it back and hold. Hold. Hip hinge. Elbows high. Contract those shoulder blades. Tricep extensions. Now, I'm literally walking my left leg. I'm high to the tip of the toe. Nice straight line. From the tip of the head, right through that left hip, right through the left knee, keep the left toe. Again, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, both weights in that left arm, we row, pull. So my right hand gently lying on my right thigh, pulling that right to the ribs, nice and high, shoulders square. Oh my, isolating that bottom half. Oh my. Oh. You've got four more. Four. Three. Last two. Separate the arms, bicep curl, shoulders over the hips. Now we're getting ready for an isolation. Stationary. Curtsy. Here we go. Down. Up. Now, my front foot is flat for now. There's a huge hint. We're going to eventually releve into the right. Ready? Releve if you can. All you have to do is put the heel off. If it's not for you, keep that heel flat on the floor. Four more. Last two. Last one. Shake it on out. Four more of these to go. One. more. 8, 7, 6, 5. Four more. 4 and 3. Now we're going to square, side bend over, row, separate, kick back. Here, kick back. Good. Oh yeah. Now, I need a diagonal line with the spine. I'm going to take my right leg behind my left and curtsy. 1, 2, 3. Left leg. Pull first, curtsy, and kick back. Now, if you don't like the way the curtsy feels, it's just a lunge, my modification. If I don't like the way it feels, taking the leg behind, the opposite is just a squat. 4 more. 1. Woo. 2. Do what feels best for you today. 3. Last time. Good. All right. Dump those weights. We got one more thing to do with that bench or that bar.
Now, pulse up. We go. 8.
They don't straighten and bend. They move in that round. Point your toes. Good. Now, listen up. Four more. Who knows what I'm going to add? Who's in my head? I'll preview. I'll preview. Same leg, same arm, if you can. Now, here's the trick. Don't collapse to the ribs. Don't collapse to the core. Try to stay nice and tall. That leg doesn't have to lift high. It just has to clear the floor. Try to lock it. Try not to lean. Now, those of you that have that natural curvature of the spine, you gotta look a little harder. Not fun for you. Good, good, good. One more each side. You're not gonna like the tomorrow. One more here. Good. Now, we're gonna reset this. Take your hands behind. Turn them away. Now, arch your back. Lift the chest. Now, squeeze the hind knee, pull the tail under. Did that get rid of the arch in your back? Are you squeezing your hind knee? Did you tuck your tail under? Chest is still high. Now, take that right leg, let it turn out. The left knee is to the sky. Now, we're gonna drive my right leg up, up. So my heel and my toe, one of them are always touching. Always touching. Always touching. Heel, toe, middle of the foot, heel. Lift tall. Good, good, good. So I'm asking you to lift your chest to the sky. Throw it out there. Tuck your tail, squeeze your hind knee to protect that lower back. Inner thigh, outer thigh, and the core.
Good.
Left leg turns out. Drag it up for two. with your ribs to the hips, keep squeezing the high knee. Good. Squeeze the shoulder blades together. Don't let loose, don't let loose. Works on posture as well. I know, but that's fun. Up for two, pull it in, pull it in. Last two.